clear. You can see some of the different colors we can get. We can get black, blues, gold when marking titanium. And on the back here, I've put together a handy color chart so you can see all the different colors and hues available for the different products that I'm suggesting that we machine out of titanium, like the brushless motor with Castle Creations and housing that in grade 5 titanium. So that's kind of the color chart that we could get, plus black and white for color marking.